Jackson Lo Weng Kiang, 40 years old from Malaysia, was brought to PNG in 2001 by the owner of Econ Trading to operate ILO and horse-race gambling machines. According to Kiang, he was among 10 others who were brought into the country.
Bought him this machine. This machine, no got him got another machine. Awesome. You play taso for the toya 1 credit. Awesome, this machine taso fixing.
However, after the government imposed and effected the ban on operating gambling machines in the country in 2001, Jackson was displaced. He told EMTV that he had a wife from Papa Village with 2 children whom he visited back then.
I'm married. Later, okay, stop. I'm married.
According to Gordon's Police Barracks Officer in Charge, Chief Sergeant Jeffery Simewa, all his countrymen left except Jackson, who had a mental illness which may have forced him to remain in the country.
Malaysia, I'm going to come along the store of Econ Trading. Looking online like Econ Trading, long some support, which means long some bus fare or something or something, so I can stop.
He was found wandering in front of Econ Trading 2 weeks ago and brought to Gordon's Police Barracks and take refuge on humanitarian grounds. Kiang claimed that his travel documents were confiscated by the Foreign Affairs Department.
All business house, some probably side of Malaysia or any all companies or whatever online now help him. At least also should help him Jackson. So that them can travel go back to place, Malaysia.
Eric Arupman, National MTV News.